鲁总统带着女儿伊凡卡前往美国中西部多个农业州视察参访，同时为受到贸易战冲击的美国农牧场主加油打气。美国与欧盟达成立即增加美国农产品出口的协议，成了川普送给农牧场主的最佳礼物。
But we just opened up Europe for you, farmers. You're not going to be too angry with Trump, I can tell you, because you were essentially, wouldn't you say, Kim? They were restricted from dealing in Europe. You had barriers that really made it impossible for farm products to go in.And I said to him, "Do me a favor."
Trump 在爱荷华州一场贸易与农业的圆桌会议上再次批评北京，锁定支持川普的农牧民为攻击目标。
China is doing a little number. They want to attack the farm belt because they know the farmers love me. They voted for me. We won every one of the states.
不过，川普信心满满地告诉支持者，美中贸易战的牌都在美国手中，所以贸易战。美国一定会获胜。
So they figured, oh, what we'll do is we'll attack them. And I see that. And I said, they're not going to win, just so you understand. We have all the cards, we're going to win.
美国农业部已经拨款120亿美元补助受到贸易战冲击的美国农牧场主。但是不少农牧场主表示，他们需要的不是补助，而是维持在大陆的市场份额。记者张国华，华盛顿报道。